देवी और सज्जन परेड का नेतृत्व करते हुए सलामी मंच की ओर अग्रसर परेड कमांडर लेफ्टिनेंट जनरल धीरज सिंह।
To add the special fervor in our grand 74th Republic Day celebrations, marching smartly towards the saluting days for the very first time on Kartavya Path, ladies and gentlemen, is the combined band and marching contingent of the oldest regular army known to humanity from the land of fertile Nile River Valley. Ladies and gentlemen, it is a contingent of the Egyptian army marching on the tune, Oh Dearest, Name in Existence. Led by Colonel Mehmood Mohammed Abdel Fateh Al-Kharase, comprising of 144 soldiers, representing the main branches of the Egyptian armed forces, reflecting the greatness of the Egyptian state and its pride in its ancient history. The Egyptian armed forces considered it as the honor and privilege to participate in India's Republic Day parade. The modern Egyptian army was established during the rule of Muhammad Ali Pasha, who is considered to be the founder of modern Egypt, as he formed an army of Egyptians.
Kartavya Path par jan bhagidari, sham yogiyon ka samman dikha, wo kagaz jugnuon sa chamakne laga, jis par andhere mein maine vishesh seva mein doob. 1 अगस्त 1953 में रेजिमेंट का गठन आदर्श अश्वशक्ति यथोबल अर्थात अश्वशक्ति हमेशा सर्वोत्तम आत्मनिर्भरता के प्रति लक्ष्य है सिंहास इंडिया स्ट्रगल के लिए पहले as a part of transformation and mass level of engineering equipment and added to the mind of our defense forces. I'll be the one before you combine the Indian Army with the detachment of Navy Battalion
लद्दाख में। स्टार्टिंग के दो कट जाएंगे ना तो
fly past in ladder formation, streaming the colors of the national flag. और उसके बाद तिरंगे के तीन रंग करोड़ भारतीयों के विश्वास की आत्मनिर्भरता की उड़ान भरेंगे, क्योंकि हम रुके नहीं, हमें नहीं, झुके नहीं, क्योंकि चलते रहना, उड़ते रहना, बढ़ते रहना न्यू इंडिया का पैशन है। 21वीं सदी के विश्व आकाश को भारत रंग में रंग देंगे तिरंगे के ये तीन रंग।
We were indeed honored to have amongst us His Excellency Abdel Fattah el-Sisi, President of the Arab Republic of Egypt. Been a truly historic and a red letter day.
हम हृदय से आभारी हैं आपके His Excellency.
A symbolic convergence of nations united by the values that our countries attach to the their long-standing friendship and strategic partnership. India and Egypt enjoy warm and healthy relations based on civilizational and deep-rooted people-to-people ties.
His Excellency LCC, two times Bharat padhar chuke hain, lekin ye pehli baar hai ki Ganatantra Divas samaroh mein Misri ke Rashtrapati mukhya atithi ke roop mein.